At least 3 people were killed and 18 others injured in an explosion at a CityONE Megamall here today. The Sarawak Fire and Rescue Department discovered 3 bodies amidst debris in the badly damaged mall following the 3:30 PM blast. According to witnesses, the injured were treated on site or rushed to nearby hospitals. The blast is believed to have been a gas explosion triggered by renovation works at one of the mall's commercial outlets.